Hello everyone! Do you know how to use the word hard? As an adjective, hard can mean the opposite of soft. Wood is hard. The opposite of easy. The exam was hard. Something involving effort. Running a marathon is hard. As an adverb, hard can mean doing something with energy. She works hard. To use force. He hit the ball hard. Write now a sentence with adjectives or adverbs on the comment section below and improve your English.